Joining us, officials are preparing to euthanize 3.8 egg-laying hens in northwest Iowa after a routine test confirms the bird flu virus.
The farm has been quarantined.